that I'd wear good enough for anything, but he looked everywhere. It was not under his bed. It was not on his foot. So he called his friends, Bobby the Rabbit, to help him. Bobby, will you please help me and find my handbird? Asked Todd. Yes, I will, said Bobby, to help him, his friends. They looked here, they looked there, they looked everywhere. Sally Bobby found some blocks up under the box of toilets. Look, shouted Bobby, let him open the box. Bobby said, Todd. When they opened the box, they were very happy. Here into the box was the handbird. Todd thanked his friend. He shared the honey wobbit. How did the honey get in the box of the egg?